Hello everyone, welcome back to MixBuzz TV, mixing and mastering tutorials on YouTube. Today I'm gonna show you a nice production trick that I had to do for the song that I mixed and produced. And I'm pretty sure it's not something you've seen before, and I hope you'll enjoy it. So, in the chorus for the song, I needed a stadium-like choir to sing along with the singer. That's what I was imagining, and that's what I needed. But of course, I didn't have a stadium full of people that I could record, okay? What I had instead was one single vocal track from the singer. That was it. And I had to come up with some trick to make happen what I had in my head. So let me play you the song first so you get the idea of what I'm talking about. Mi serve un sacco di soldi, ne voglio troppi, visto che senza quelli in questo mondo non campi. Ora scampi o scoppi, se non scappi da qua il loro sta merda la chiamano libertà. Yeah, tutto questo. Sei il peggio di me stesso, il peggio che ti mostro adesso, resto solo in volo prima del decesso. Yeah, tutto questo. Sei un altro passo falso, un altro. Okay, so as you heard, there's this crowd, a huge crowd that is singing along with the singer in the background. So let me show you how I turned one single vocal track into that. So let's just mute the music for now and listen to the vocal alone. Da qua il loro sta merda la chiamano libertà. Dietro tutto questo c'è il peggio di me stesso, il peggio che ti mostro adesso, resto solo in volo prima del decesso. Dietro tutto questo. Okay, and just the stadium choir. Let's try to solo that. Okay. So what did I do is to get a stadium chant sample, which is this. Okay, simple as that. Then I took the lead vocal, this one. Dietro tutto questo c'è. Okay, and I send it to a bus, pre-fader. Okay, bus 125 just happened to be that one. And then on the channel that I have my stadium sample, that sounds like this alone, I open the Matrix 2 by Versynth, which is a vocoder, okay? And I actually don't even know how to use this plugin that much. I used it like twice, and once was for this song. But anyway, I assigned in the key input the same bus that I'm sending the lead vocals to, bus 125, and these are my settings. Like I said, I don't really know my way into this plugin that much, so I tweaked these settings until they sounded like I wanted to. So if you're interested, just, you know, take a look at my settings and copy. The end result was this. Okay, from this. And I changed the format. And I printed different tracks with different format settings to have a bigger impact. Okay, so the lead vocal is my input in the Matrix 2, and the carrier is this stadium choir. Okay, this huge crowd, and it turns into this. So I printed several tracks of that, and the result, you can hear it here. Libertà. Dietro. Tutto questo. I have one here, and then one with a different format. Dietro. Tutto questo. Okay, together. Dietro. Tutto questo. I added a little bit of reverb, a little bit of compression, and that was pretty much it. And the end result is this. Libertà. Okay, so Let's hear it with the bass again. So this is it for today. I hope you enjoyed this little production trick. If you need to do something similar, or you had a similar idea for one of your song, you can use a vocoder to do it. You just need a sample like the one I had here. And as with any other processing, just tweak the knob until it sounds good. So I hope the video was informative. If you liked it, please don't forget to click the like button, subscribe to the channel, and see you next time.